friends, welcome to my channel.
I am here to show the pumpkin volcano experiment. The pumpkin volcano experiment is a simple and fun-filled science experiment for showing a true chemical reaction. Now let's see the things needed for the experiment. You can make with quick, accessible and affordable ingredients. All you need is small or medium sized pumpkin, baking soda, food color, dish soap, vinegar and water. Now let's start the experiment. The first step is to hollow the pumpkin out. Cut the part at the top of the pumpkin. Now hollow the pumpkin by scooping out the seeds and stuffs. Now see, we have cut the top part. The next step is to hollow out the pumpkin by scooping. Now see, the pumpkin is hollowed. You can do the experiment with this hollowed pumpkin, but to make it more fun, I am going to cut it and make it look like Halloween. Now see, I have drawn the Halloween with a marker. The next step is to cut the shapes. Now see, we have cut the shapes. Now our Halloween pumpkin is ready for the experiment. Now let's start the pumpkin volcano experiment. The first step is take water to 200 to 300 ml and then add few tablespoons of food color and add dish soap to 3 tablespoons. Now add baking soda to 2 tablespoons. Now mix it well. Solution well. Now we should put this solution at the bottom of the pumpkin. Now see, we have put the solution below the mouth level. Experiment. Now we should add vinegar to this solution. Be ready to watch the volcanic eruption.
Science behind the pumpkin volcano experiment. How does a baking soda and vinegar reaction work? Simple. When an acid, vinegar and a base baking soda combine, a chemical reaction takes place and gas is produced. The gas is the carbon dioxide which fizzes and bubbles. The bubbles and fizz are a sign of a chemical reaction.
You all would have understood the science behind the pumpkin volcano experiment. Hope you had fun watching this video. Thank you.
And don't forget to subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Bye.